can chase away my blues. I'm out of fighting loneliness. I meet girls I know will kiss. But if I ever need a lady, I'll call you. You drink coke, I drink wine. You don't stay out after nine. And that's when I'm getting up to lace my.
If it sounds like you're being swarmed by a whole bunch of bees or mosquitoes, it's actually Lonnie Brown's drone up here. So if you're here with somebody you shouldn't be, or if the law's looking for you, which probably they are, but if they are, well, don't be in the view of the drone. That's all I got to tell you.
And just a short little announcement. The parade is coming down this street here. What street it is?
It's 77th Street.
77th Street. So all the vehicles that are parked along the sidewalk here, you guys have to move for the parade.
Jody's new to Bowness. She's only been here 30 years.
Yeah, that's about it. That means Matt Sepp and his Jeep.
Matt Sepp, you troublemaking Matt.
Oh, Matt.
I remember when you were so little and just, I'll tell you, Matt, you were the cutest little guy. Now look at you.
He's a big, cute
guy. He's a cute, big guy now. I'm embarrassing. That's what I do. Alrighty, Plunker's going to play one. I'm not sure what one, but she is going to play one.
Miranda
Lambert. One, two, three. There's such a thing as little Miranda Lambert. That was it. You're hurt? Is it?
Is it a cheating heart?
I thought you needed CPR. I was going to kiss you and Jody was going to do compressions. Or I could do compressions, whichever. I'll do them both. That'd be good.
This is a family show.
It is a family show. All right. Speaking of families, quick introduction here, because we're all family up here. Back on the drums over there, guy. How you doing, guys? Back on the drums, we've got Mr. Curtis Seeley, born and bred right here in Bowness. I think he was conceived right over there by the Mac store, actually. Good guy.
Close.
It wasn't a Mac store then. It was Freddy's Diner or something.
I don't know what
back
it was.
That many years ago. But Curtis, good buddy of ours, neighbor for the last 30 years. Great guy, lots of fun. Over on our far left here on saxophone, he's got his tenor and his alto here. I don't know what else he's brought, but Mr. Derek Routledge. You might have seen him last night over in the pub playing with a different bunch of hooligans. And he's in there tonight, I think, isn't he? Are you guys tonight? Oh, no. That's right. That's right. It is. I don't know. Over on the far, far end over there, playing some bass guitar all the way from, well, originally from Calgary, but from Vegreville, Alberta, Corey Barge, our little boy Corey on bass.
And then our little brother right here.
My other brother Harold up
here. Other brother Harold.
Nice to see him. This guy, you guys, while we got him up here, I want you to get your hands together for Harold. He's the one that originally got this thing going 29 years ago and is the reason it's still going today with the help of all these people. So, good job, Mr. Graham. They're coming. Over on bass guitar, we have Mr. Harvey McCool, the coolest name in rock and roll, Harvey McCool. I wish that was my name, Harvey McCool. It's not, though. Oh, he's playing my telly, as a matter of fact. That's what he's playing today. I'm so confused. Oh, when you get up at 4 in the morning, it all gets confusing by 7.
Past 7.
Over on my left, you're right, unless you're behind me, then he's also on my left. My brother, Ronald Buckshot Barge, he is also the parade marshal this year in our parade. So that's pretty dang cool, I think. So that'll be a lot of fun. He'll be going down there probably 8:30-ish or something like that, and he'll be leading that old parade up here. Great parade, too. So, we got, maybe the vehicle might have to move. Corey, get Jade to move yours back. I think they got the truck there. Alrighty, and now to get to the beauties here. The Express part of Vintage Express, mine and Jody's beautiful daughter Danielle on guitar, vocals, bass, sometimes drums, bit of everything. My beautiful wife Jody on guitar and vocals, and I am Gord Barge. We are Vintage Express, so if you got any requests, come on up here. And guess what? We're going to buy you guys all pancakes today. Woo-hoo! Right? We're going to do that. That's the kind of people we are. Security to the stage area, please. Oh, hello, Deb. Alrighty, well, Ron, do you want to do it? Not really, but no choice. Check. Alright, looks like Corey, we're doing a little Tulsa.
Take me back to Tulsa. I'm too young to marry. Take me back.
listen.
Is that all
the garbage
can?
Cans.
Thank you.
Well, Harold Graham, it looks like the all the garbage recycle cans are here, so not sure exactly where you want to put them.
Are they in that truck?
Hey, Lonnie, why doesn't he put them over here and we'll block this entrance with them? That's perfect. Yep, that's awesome. Thank you, guys. Very good idea, Corey Barge. So as you guys line up for your pancakes, you'll see sponsor signs all along over there. Please support these sponsors. They put this breakfast on for you. They donate money and or time. And it's very important that you support the Bowness businesses and keep everything going. It's a great community.
Okay. Jade.
All right. All right, let's do. Jade, you can move back now if you want.
I feel like we're directing traffic.
Yeah.
That's
you do come every year and look after your purse this
year. Yeah, no, that's 2 years ago.
2 years ago, a purse stolen. Nice, Kathy.
Hi, Kathy from Ottawa.
We might have to talk to you, you auditorium.
That's what we.
Curtis. Why don't you talk about cheating hearts and stuff?
Sure.
You want to do that?
I had one day.
Curt wanted this to be his wedding song. Cheating heart, you're cheating heart, but his wife said no. See, I actually wanted Gilligan's Island's theme song for my wedding song, and my wife said no. We married some wise women.
Just no.
Your cheating heart.
This is a spot dance.
Cry and cry. Thank you.
Oh, drummer.
So there's lots of garbage cans, lots of recycle cans. Make sure you use them, everybody. Thank you for doing
Let's
that.
Keep Bowness clean, people.
All right, do a pretty little love song here, a little Fire on the Mountain, Marshall Tucker. Actually, I'll buy you breakfast, Miles.
And so will I, Miles, so there's two breakfasts you got coming.
Did you bring more pockets? Jody might even get you one.
I'll have to put it in his hat.
Feature Mr. Harvey McCool. Like I say, the coolest name in rock and roll. I wish I'm going to change my name to Harvey. Sounding good, man. Yeah. Hey, let's do a beautiful love song called Dead Flowers. Oh, is that? What about me? Am I chopped liver?
No, yours should be shot.
All right, little Dead Flowers by the Rolling Stones. Thank you.
sit tall in a chair. Talking to some rich folks that you know.
If Mick or Keith were here, they'd come up and join us, but I guess they aren't. So, too bad.
Hi. Hi, little girl.
You're dancing too. Jody's gonna buy you a pancake.
Hi.
The prize.
Jamie, are you? Get these girls dancing.
Yeah. I've known him 61 years. It's crazy. He's known me a lot longer, but.
I was 3 years old? Oh, you were 3 years old. But you don't remember that. Come on. No.
What do you think, Ray?
No.
She has a...
Okay, don't attack.
I believe her, Ron, because she has told me before she has a pornographic memory. She remembers everything. I believe her. Pornographic.
I never made the Buckshot Show.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama was
Buckshot's heading down. He's the parade marshal today, so he's going to be down there.
So if the parade doesn't show up...
So in about 5 minutes, when he's out of earshot, we're going to say lots of good things about him.
You want to do these boots, Clark?
All right. We're going to do a medley of Nancy Sinatra's one hit. That's what we're going to do. You got your boots, Derek? You ready to do some walking? Ooh, you are ready.
You made it back to God's country, huh?
Enough, please.
Are you ready?
Whew. Any single guys here looking for a couple chicks? They're right up here at the front of the stage. You got them. Oh, well, that's okay. It's Stampede.
My wife's not here yet. I'm single.
Oh, Curtis, I've got this on video. Man, that's worth money, that. I love it. Alrighty, do a little Nancy Sinatra.
Someone else is getting back in the day.
your name really is, Plunker. Big Harv. How about doing some doo-doo runs? Yeah? If you eat too many sausages, you might end up with the doo-doo runs, so be careful. That's all I gotta say. It's still another 10 days of stampeding, so behave and be good. All right, we're gonna make the words up to this one, too. Take about a 10-minute break and get some good Bonesian pancakes in us.
Woo!
You want to do that, or
do
you
want to
save it?
Oh, I don't care.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we got it. Curt's got it. We're going to do a great song. After you have the do-run-runs, you end up with a ring of fire, correct? Then that's what we're doing. You are. It's scratchy. Itchy Sandra.
Doggy drive.
Thank you.
good stuff, guys. All right, we're going to take a real short break. Like I said, make sure you thank those people down there flipping those pancakes. A lot of them are Lions members. I myself am a Bowness Lion for 20 years. Very proud to be that. They do so much good in the communities all over the world. So thank them when you go through there. If you want to donate anything, definitely do. Talk to somebody if you want to join. Be a member. Serve your community. It's a lot of fun, a lot of good stuff. Big hand for these guys up here, Vintage Express. Good stuff, guys. Yay. So remember, the parade is coming down this route, down this side here, not over there. So if you sit over there, you'll have a good seat, but you won't see much. That's all I got to say. Sorry. So enjoy, guys. Thank you very much.
He's been a Bowness Lions for so many years, and I've been a Bonesian for 59. Yeah. Oh, by the way, if you're looking for something on like a hubcap or something that you've been missing for about 30 years, I grew up in this crescent over here, so if you go to the third house down and look in the garage, you might find it there. So help yourself.